Hey Cedar Ridge, I'm Maddie.
And I'm Zeke. And
you're
watching
Wolf
TV. February 10th to February 14th, we will be having a food drive. This is a competition with Orange High School to see who can donate the most in 1 week. Let's win against our crosstown rivals while donating to the community.
Now to breaking news with Alyssa.
Thanks, Maddie. Cedar Ridge High School and Orange High School are having a food drive next week to donate to OSAM. We have challenged Orange High School to see which school can bring in the most donations. OSAM weighs each donation, so the winner will be the school whose donations weigh the most. OSAM is a primary food bank in Hillsboro, and they give over to 100 families each week. If you choose to donate, donations can be brought to the front office. Well, that's all the news I have for you for today. I'm Alyssa Sari, signing off.
Spring sports begin on February 12th.
In order to try out for any sport, you must have a ticket to play. To obtain a ticket, go to the lobby outside of the gym on February 10th and 11th.
Now to sports.
Hey guys, it's Liam. I'm back with some more Wolf Sports, and today we're going to be interviewing Devin Bunner on the regional swim meet that happened last week.
Yeah, so Cedar Ridge had its regional swim meet last week.
Yeah.
How do you guys think you did?
Better than expected. A lot of us were ranked somewhat low going in, and we ended up making a few state swims. I made some individuals, and then we had a big relay swim, which was exciting. And it was a fun experience swimming with those people.
Awesome. So, yeah, so how do you think swim just affects you physically and mentally?
Physically, it's definitely put me in better shape. And mentally, I use practice as a way to escape from school and all the stresses from it. But overall, it's a really taxing sport. I think it is the hardest sport mentally and physically.
When do you guys have your state swim meet?
This Saturday at the Triangle Aquatic Center in Cary.
Be there or be square.
We aren't on a seminar lunch schedule, so make sure to schedule yourself an enriching students. This
has been
Wolf TV.